15-year-old boy has been charged now in connection with a shooting death that happened back on April 3rd. Orangeburg deputies say he shot and killed a 41-year-old woman at the Roosevelt Garden Apartments. We're being told the teenager has been charged with murder.